Many people have asked me, why do I collect so much PVC? I use a lot of PVC parts. I use a lot of fittings. It can be PVC, it can be metal. I use all sizes from half inch up to 8 inch. And we collect and try and assemble as much as we can here at Highland Hill Farm. I take it in through barters. For example, if you want a deer hunt, you bring me a couple pieces of PVC fittings or parts, and I let you hunt for the day. And you can hunt for deer, rabbits, turkey, dove. And then what we do is we use these PVC parts on our nurseries and on our ranches. Some of our ranches are up to 100 miles from a store. So what I do is I'll box up material and send it out to our different ranches to have us inventory. But these PVC parts and things are used a lot around here in Pennsylvania at our Fountainville nursery. And what I do is I use some of these for things such as mouse bait feeders. I put the mouse bait inside an enclosed on one end piece of PVC, and this protects it from weather. And then I can take it out into our nursery where we think we may have a bunch of mice, and I'll set them down in strategic places. Now, rain won't bother the rat bait, nor will birds, which I don't want to eat my rat bait because it's a non-target. I don't want to hurt birds. I want to help the birds, but I just don't want to make it available to anything but the small little rodents like mice and moles and voles and things like that that could crawl inside this tube and get its dinner. This is Highland Hill Farm in Fountainville, PA. We grow lots of trees and shrubs, and we deliver, and we're wholesale to the public. This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.